Pity there isn't more of a crowd. I hate to see them play to empty seats.
I agree.
Is your son or daughter playing?
No.
She used to, this same program. But she's just out of college. So why are you here?
The music.
May we sit with you? Did you meet my daughter last time?
I don't believe so.
This is Charlotte.
Hi.
Hi.
And what's your name?
Daniel.
I'm Meredith. Daniel. It's about to start.
Where's your daughter?
She couldn't come tonight. Hey, come on in.
I brought you some books.
Really? That is so sweet.
Some of the ones we talked about.
Thank you.
Is your husband at home?
Nope.
Oh, I'd like to meet him.
Would you like some tea? We can go in the kitchen.
Yeah. Meredith, your husband, he doesn't mind us meeting?
No. To tell you the truth, he thinks you're after Charlotte.
Charlotte?
But I promised him I would protect her from you.
Is this Brahms?
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
It's nice to just sit and listen, isn't it?
Yes. Thank you.
I think I should go.
Please, don't.
You receive my message. Meredith, I understand what happened the other day. Trust me, I do. If you're willing to forget about it and continue as we were, I believe I can overlook it. There's no point in that because I do not love you back. If you see me again, do not talk to me.